So I'm here at the Extreme Stunt Show. We're going to have a nice exclusive. We're going to be sitting, well, I'm going to be sitting in the little car thing that goes on two wheels, I'm told. And there's a big drifting car that flies around and spins. And I think we're going to watch a Munster truck as well, which would be pretty cool. It opens up to the public on the 16th of June, but we're here a week early. And we're going to have a play about and see what everything does. It's broke. What happened to the car?
It's just split a boost pipe. Just they get that much heat in it, you're constantly keeping up with it, sort of thing.
I'm going to pretend I know exactly what that is. You were saying before, the car's fully road legal, so you can take it to the shops and get a pint of milk if you wanted.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, the car was abroad all last year, so I didn't really bother about taking it last year, but I might do later in the year. Just depends how much damage we do at these events. Yeah. You never actually get around to using it on the road.
Go on the school run or something?
Maybe not.
Cool. So where were you last year abroad? Were you doing stuff all over the
world? Yeah, I was competing in a European series down in Eastern Europe. We ended up in Malta, across an island, all over the place.
So what else do you do apart from stunt shows in the car?
In the car, well, stunt shows and competitions and basically promotions for my company sort of thing.
What is your company?
Skylinepart.com.
Smash and get that in there. Cool, thanks for talking to us. Best of luck trying to fix the boost pipe. Boost pipe?
Boost pipe.
It's boost just, pipe.
We'll have it done in 5 minutes and we'll be back out.
That's rushing. Cheers.
Cheers.
Right, so I'm here with the Munster truck driver from earlier. So what's it like to drive the Munster truck? How long have you been doing the actual driving thing for? Yeah, it's quite quiet. I don't think you can hear me, it's really loud. So is this your truck? Do you own this or? No, nothing. Come down on the 16th of June though and you can see him driving around. You don't have to talk. Well, I've been down so goddamn low. So I'm here with Glenn, who's just drove this massive truck backwards and forwards. Glenn, do you know when you're inside the truck, it's very loud out here. How loud is it inside?
I can't hear anything.
at all. You haven't been tone deaf or anything, have you?
What?
Exactly. So, do you know the tyres? How much do they cost to replace each tyre? Because mine costs like 30 quid and it's nowhere near the size of that.
One of those are for about £800. Yeah.
£800 per tyre?
Yeah.
Jesus. How do you get the actual thing to place to place? Because obviously you can't just drive it down the M1 or anything, can you?
No, what we do is we take the big wheels off and we put what we call training wheels on. You know, thin tractor wheels. Mm-hmm. Then we put the tyres in the trailer and then drive the truck into the trailer.
Oh, so you just drive the truck as it is with smaller tyres on. Yeah. Cool. Right, so thanks for talking to us. We'll keep you with that.
No problem, thanks.
Cool, so I've just been on the two-wheel thing, been on the drifter, and now I'm going to have a little play inside of this. Look at that. Let's go for it. Let's do it. Let's do it. So that is it, the day is a close for us here. Been watching this big monster truck, seeing how big these tyres are, look at that. It's like, I'm like nearly 6 foot and it's like the same height as me, they're huge. I've been in the two wheel little van thing, which is pretty cool, like on the side like that, way. I drove the buggy and we've been drifting as well. So if you want to come down and watch them driving the monster truck, go on two wheels and do the drifting thing, which is pretty amazing. It's like watching a Bond film just in front of you. Come down on the 16th of June here at Nissan and you can watch it all and you can have a go in the little buggy things and you can give your mate a race. They're going to have a Top Gear leaderboard and you can just bomb around in a figure of eight and see who's the best person.